Hey, Weston.
Yeah.
How would you describe what it's like to be a state officer?
Look here.
See, isn't it great?
No. This is what it's really like.
It's about being a representative for over 3,000 Nevada students. It's about hosting conferences and conventions. It's about representing Nevada FFA on a national level.
It's about meeting with legislators to instigate change.
It's about going to Washington, D.C. to meet with federal representatives.
It's about raising funds for Nevada Ag students.
It's about training how to perform as better leaders. It's about summers at Lake Tahoe.
It's learning about ag communities.
It's about making memories, friends, and change. It's about giving workshops to students all across the state of Nevada.
These aren't even half of the opportunities available through state office.
We're only halfway through our year, and we've already experienced so much.
If you're interested in learning more or interested to become a state officer, please don't hesitate to talk to your advisor, any past state officer, or this year's officer team to get you started.
This is what it's like to be a state officer.